Doing the same thing that I did yesterday, using this popper. Yesterday at this pond I had a bite, which is the only bite out of three ponds. So I'm hoping that next time we get to set the hook and get a fish. That's a nice one. Let's go. I'm shaking. Woo! What a nice fish. There you go. First one and probably last one of the day. Woo! Thank you.
go.
Woo!
Little guy. There we go. And it just peed on. Let's go. Wash my hands. Two fish of the day.
There we go! Another one! Another one! Let's go! Smaller. Let's go! Nice one. No, it's not. Good hook set. You went right there. About medium for today. Nice one. Alright, that's enough. That's three. I'm gonna call it a day, do that treatment, or same technique, walk down, and see if we can get another one, and then I'm gonna be done once I get to the bridge. Sweet! Alright, after that last fish, I'm gonna try it one more time. The walk down thing. Start walking. Drag. Not too much. There's another one. Oh, did it come off? Nope. Alright, this method works. That's four. Ow. Oh. See color. That's four. There we go. There we go. Woo! Another one. All right, that's four. That's definitely enough for today. Nice guy. I think that's gonna end the day with,
where is it?
With the popper. Look how beat up it is from all the hits on it.
Can you buy another one?
Oh my god, another one. All the bites and stuff. But I messed it up soon with the back fur. Well, that's gonna call it a day with the fly fishing. See y'all in the next video.